I love the idea of a person interacting with a device, and then we are kind of in the middle to make that experience more efficient.
Our historical inputs are mouse and keyboard, and Windows is really great at that. It's really great at your desk productivity.
Let's start inviting other input experiences to the table.
Making touch a great experience, voice a great experience.
What feels natural? When something feels natural, it's easier.
People's usage habits have changed. They may be working from the dining room table, from their couches, from their beds. Windows used to have something called Windows Tablet Mode, but it was a really hard shift.
We looked at making that a smoother experience when you transition, including like adding animations.
And now it's the same Windows. Every touch interaction will work on your laptop, whether or not the screen detaches.
The thing that I've been focused a lot on is making a great touch typing experience. We improved the scaling logic, the way that it looked, the way that you can get between layouts. Up until now, somebody could only have a dark or light theme keyboard. We wanted to create some themes so this could be a place that users could express themselves. It feels fun.
Voice typing is the new and improved version of Windows 10 dictation.
Speech recognition technology has been improved.
Another really cool added feature is auto punctuation. You don't have to literally say period or question mark.
I can walk around the room. I don't know, I feel like a better writer.
It's been really helpful to stay closer to my parents because I'm not necessarily good at writing in Korean. It would just automatically dictate and write it in a way that my parents can understand.
Not everyone knows about it, but when people find out, it's one of those features where they're like, where was this my whole life? I wish I had this in college. I don't know, I guess I would just say, give it a try. You might find that you'll find your true self in it.